trying something a little strange and different today to celebrate National Cotton Candy Day. So I saw online that some people are ordering this cotton candy coffee, and I'm gonna go ahead and try to make it myself. I've got some cream in the bottom of the cup, got it in a nice glass cup so that we can all see what's going to happen, which I know it's not going to be perfect, let's be real. So, strong and brew. Stop thinking, start making coffee. Candy because it seemed like the smartest move in terms of not having blue coffee or green coffee. So I think that worked out.
You can see a little green underneath there.
Yep. Of course, it's not as good as homemade white cotton candy. Whatever. I'm expecting this to be super sweet.